Hey guys, welcome back to Style Trails. It's me, Shreeja. I hope you all are doing well. If you are new to my channel, welcome to my channel. And if you aren't yet subscribed to my channel, please hit the subscribe button because I come up with fashion, beauty and DIY videos. Okay, so now that I'm done self-promoting, today I'm going to recreate Alia Bhatt's look from her upcoming movie, RAAZI. And this is a very pretty Indian girly kind of a look and it is very easy and super minimal. So if you want to know how I created this look, then please keep on watching. So I'm starting off with moisturizing my face with the Lakme Peach Milk Moisturizer. I'm going to prime my face with the Nivea Aftershave Balm and I'm honestly loving this as my primer these days. Then I'm going to start concealing my eyelids so my eyeshadow pops out and stays on longer. I'm using the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the shade Creamy Beige. Taking the Savannah Makeup Studio palette, I'm going in with the matte dark brown shade on my eyelids. Next, to blend the harsh line, I'm going to take this first shade from the second row as my transition color. That's it, we are pretty much done on the eyeshadow part. Next, I'm taking the Nykaa Rock the Line Kajal and I'm just lining my lower waterline with it. Moving on to my base makeup, I'm going to mix my BB cream with some Lakme Peach Milk Moisturizer because Alia has this very natural and dewy young look going on. And since she doesn't have a proper concealed under eye area, I'm just going to dot the BB cream under my eyes to hide the dark circles and blend it properly. Taking the Lakme Absolute Perfect Radiance Compact, I'm going to set my base with it. Then taking the same dark brown eyeshadow, I'm going to smudge the Kajal line a bit and blend it really nicely. For my mascara, I'm going to take this Lancome Monsieur Big Volume Mascara because she has a no eyeliner mascara look and this mascara does magic to your lashes. Taking the Savannah Ultra Blush palette, I'm going to use the bronzer shade since she has a very subtle bronzed look. I'm going to blend it really nicely just to add dimension to my face and also making sure that I don't have a chiseled contoured look. Moving on to the blush, she has this really rosy pink cheeks and yet she looks natural. So I'm going in with this peach pink shade from the same Savannah Ultra Blush palette on the apples of my cheek. For my lips, I'm using the Miss Claire lip cream in the shade 06. And lastly, to finish off my look, I'm going to stick a diamond bindi and put it on my nose. And this is the final look. I just love, love, love how this look turned out to be. I've tried my level best to look like Alia Bhatt with the dressing, the hair, the earrings and the nose pin. I just hope this turned out to be super amazing. So this is it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, hit the like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I will see you all next time.